screams, to the shitty ruminations on songwriter screams, there is a logic in the ways your lips touch. My holy reason in their breaking time, holy perfect in the moisture they leave in my eye. Once there was a child, clothed in violet, nursed in black. Weight of silence and broken backs, digging deep in stacks, spinning out the soundtrack of your life. Your eyes like mine have seen things we should never see, and our words have done the same, all the same. The thought of your body rising and falling close to mine seems to undermine the need for poetry. These are the ways of dreamweavers and insomniacs crossing the astral plane. It's plain to see we don't make much sense anymore. All the music that stops comes through over and out. Under and over, over and over, over and over, again and again, repetitive motion. Motion sick, headache proclaimed my salvation. Orion exploding with the breakbeats of a new generation. The proclamation face screaming words, electronic penetration, like great fantasy to lemons in a young German's mind. Confined to the realm of homeless need, keep pushing. Yeah, keep pushing. Nebulas, universe contours to the head of a pan, the box of which chews on my inside as I confide all this to you, lost in a sea of red, white, and cold, cold blue. These old shores of Mecca chew on the bones of the dead. And the ghosts of small children hope for a handout from some long-dead capitalist god. Rust in pieces like the end of the world. Rust in pieces like the end of the world, submerged in a harbor. Magic changes in the ozone's layer of skin peeled away and showed up like an onion. Was Ginsberg a cunt? Or just a bad poet with license to brag? I have seen the end of my generation in the bottom of a wine glass. The start of this illumination burning holes and the task of rebuilding some semblance of culture amongst the insipid of that alley. Hope that dies for no reason at all, love that kills reality for an instance. The sound of one hand jerking off to the news.
Too much information for you, baby bird. Yeah, it's too much information.